Hello, my name is David Fama, author of the new book, No More Chew. I started chewing tobacco back in high school when I was just 16 years old. I really didn't like it at first, but at the time I was chewing to fit in with these other student athletes and classmates of mine. I knew chewing tobacco wasn't good for me, but when you're 16, you don't think about the dangers and consequences of doing it. At the time, I thought chewing was a temporary thing that I did to fit in. Fast forward 30 years, wife, kids, job, responsibility, yet somehow I managed to discreetly fit this temporary habit into my everyday life. Over the past few years, I began to realize that I couldn't keep doing this. It was stupid. I'm a father, I have a wife and kids that need me. I asked myself, am I going to go through life edging closer to the possibility of having part of my face, jaw, or tongue removed? I started to look around for resources to help me quit. Some places sent me outdated flyers. Others no longer had materials even in print. There didn't really seem to be any one place where I could go to get all the information I needed. More importantly, there didn't seem to be anything available from someone who had actually used chewing tobacco for a long time and beat it. This became the inspiration for my book. I make no claims other than I chewed tobacco for a long time and found a way to stop. I hope, after reading my book, that you can too. This is my story about how to live your life with no more chew.